Some stories are told from a comfortable armchair by a warm fireplace. But this story is quite different. In the crazy world of war, divorce, politics, sex, business, education, money, secrets, marriage, power, motherhood, violence. In this crazy world, how do you stay sane? This is a story about five women of my family and our quest for sanity. My grandmother Anna, a lively spirit, then a mother of eight. And my cousins, Miranda, an aspiring artist. Linda, an ambitious student. Irbe, a quiet music teacher. And me, I look at my family and ask, can I escape my destiny? The road to sanity is a wild ride. Depression.